When we go to the place, we freak out. Gabriel was super scared, super, super stressed. Our objective is to rescue animals from the illegal trafficking and try to release them back into the wild.
Un señor compró esta pequeña tigra y la tuvo en su propiedad por más o menos 3 meses. Después de 3 meses ya vieron que no la podían mantener.
You can tell she has such a bad time that she can be dangerous. So we decided to make a trap.
Put the piece of meat at the very back of the cage, and we've got the door connected with a piece of rope, so when she enters, you pull the rope and the door is closed, and hopefully it goes as smoothly as that.
Cuidado.
Mi bebé.
Well, it took a few hours, but finally we did it, and we're gonna take a Pantera Onca back to Onca.
You just put an animal straight to the jungle, you can be making a huge mistake. You can have a lot of different kinds of viruses, parasites that you need to check. She was a baby. A baby needs to develop the instincts of like knowing the territory, knowing new scents. The first thing is try to build a tiny bit of confidence. If you stay away, 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 she's gonna still be paranoid and stressed. She needs inputs, 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 as many inputs as possible. And with natural stuff like branches.
That's finally it, cage of Kali, so she can finally come out of quarantine. That's just a temporary cage where she can be out in the jungle while her actual cage will be constructed.
We made a big, big enclosure. It's 12 by 16 meters, so she can get crazy and make exercise and be developing her muscles.
We've just finished Carly's new cage. Pretty exciting. She walked out really slowly and calmly, started to explore the cage, got a bit more confident. Then all of a sudden, she's running around the cage, she's exploring, she's climbing trees. Jumping, she's up and down, she's happy. First time in her life that she's been able to run freely. It's a truly rewarding experience.
Yeah.
Every day she goes out, she's got her own territory. So we try to do whatever she wants. So she's quite independent. Right now, the most important thing is finding a proper release place. We are collaborating with the Madidi National Park. I think Kali deserves to be able to be a model. Every single animal deserves a second chance.
Si amas a los animales, suscríbete.